The Alpine Way ran at the CNE from 1965 to 1994.
The Canadian National Exhibition, I believe it's the 146th edition, to see the old Alpine Way revived here. So let's go in and check it out. So I'm just heading towards the Sky Ride. Actually, I can see it now in the middle, and that is replacing the Alpine Way. So this is the Sky Ride. We're going to take a ride on the Sky Ride this afternoon. The old Alpine Way, and this is the new Sky Ride with the CNE for 2012.
Ride along.
All right, we're on the Sky Ride. Up, up and away, my beautiful balloon. And that's why I don't sing.
So these guys got a real special treat for you. They've been working on this new trick that they can only do together. And they call it the Dixter Vibes. I want to go wild. Yes. Let's hear it, folks. Come on. Sean Silvera alleying over a barrel rolling Nick Wynn.
I haven't done this since I was probably 12 years old, maybe 14, and this brings back memories of the Alpine ride for sure, the Alpine Way. And we're just about at the top. We're not at the top level yet. We're just arriving at top level now. Definitely get a good view. And there's the crazy mouse ride over there. That's been here since, again, since I was 12 years old. Nice afternoon in August, just before school starts. 2012. Great view.
guys had enough. You want to go upside down? Yeah, if you're lucky, you think I got more in store, I'm gonna wind it up, give it all. Yeah, who's that?
Maybe 40 feet. Just like the old Alpine Way. Nice ride, $5. Get a good view of the scenic grounds. Beautiful day in August 2012. Kearney's busy. So I'm going to take a ride back. It's $5 each way, actually. So I am going to go spend another $5 and give you the complete tour on the way back. So that's a pretty good ride across the X there. You get to see a lot. So I'd say, come on down and spend some money on it. Great view. So I'm going to go back the other way now and take a look at the X from this side going west to east. All right, we're heading back west to east, back to the Direct Energy building. It used to be called the International Center. And we're just heading back up. The ride was so good going east, pardon me, west, that I'm going to take it back east and give you the view from both directions. Nice little YouTube video. Welcome back, Alpine Way, now called the Sky Ride. The Alpine Way, the last time it ran, from one of the boys that works here, said it ceased to exist since 1994.
So we're not at the top yet. We're just coming up to the top. A little bit of vertigo for a guy that doesn't like heights. And but what a magnificent view. Too good not to go back. So we're just coming to the very top level on the, I'm going to keep calling it the Alpine Ride. I know it's not, but the Alpine Ride was just something that brought back memories from when I was at least 12 years old. Nice to be back. Beautiful view. Just went by BMO Field and back over and heading to the central part of the X. I'm at number 5 post and we're sitting still. Alrighty then. This is From the Sky Ride at the X. Streetcar Boy. He's everywhere, just like City TV. Ciao, friend. Direct Energy Building. It's a beautiful building. It used to be called the National Trade Center. Hey guys, can you wave? Thank you. They're heading back down, and that was a nice view. And the ride is just about finished from the Canadian National Exhibition 2012. Skyride. All right, Skyride. That was nice. Really brought back a lot of memories. Thanks for bringing it back, CNE. Toronto, Canada, Ontario. A place to be. The Canadian National Exhibition.